believe we have a trade, a significant one. Gary Bettman to make the announcement.
New Jersey trades the 9th selection to Vancouver in exchange for Cory Schneider.
Yeah! Yeah!
Woo! 1 minute ago, Cory Schneider had no idea. He is now a New Jersey Devil.
Jeff Brazy was supposed to be the goalie of the future. That's not getting done. That man just pulled a major heist.
Well, I think we're getting a goaltender not only of the present, but of the future.
I asked both of the goaltenders, would a 41-41 split work? And each of them gave me a similar answer, Chico. They said, well, not really. It reflects their competitive desire to play. That's blocked away.
Off the backboard and it's stopped by Schneider.
I think that was a stick save about 2 feet off the ice. The paddle got in the way of the puck, and what a brilliant save. Outstanding win for the Devils.
This is awesome. I mean, if it's like this for a preseason game, I can only imagine what it's like for the regular season. So.
They gain the zone. This is Gabber. Goes wide on Salvador. Gabber throws one in front. It's loose diving forward as Cory Schneider, and he's got it.
This has been a heartwarming homecoming today.
Very popular goaltenders. The fans rise out of their seats. Many of them very, very excited and happy to see Schneider, who handled his role with grace, played real well in a Vancouver uniform.
In comes Booth with a chance. Shoots at Schneider. Makes a glove save on David Booth.
Dinah supers in the direction of Yager. Long pass ahead. Here's Hanson in on Schneider. Shoots save there with the blocker.
Look at how cool and easy that Schneider made that.
Henrik drops it back to Daniels. Shoots. Schneider save. Rebound. Oh, what a stop by Schneider on Henrik's and Ease.
If you were looking for great goaltending, we've seen it at both ends of the ice already.
Hamburger and Como. Hamburger takes the pass, locks in, and Schneider somehow got a piece of that one.
Here, Roy. Roy fakes it. Tarasenko in front. Oh, drive and a save by Schneider.
Shots on net.
Rebound try.
Schneider came across to block that.
That's a big stop by Cory Schneider on the one-timer. His finest moment perhaps tonight. 3-on-1 the other way for the Leafs. This is Dan Ramsdyk. Gets it back from a big save by Schneider.
What a stop by Cory Schneider on the 3-on-1.
Away. Puck comes in front. Big save. Cory Schneider. Oh, the glove stop on James Sheppard.
Orlov drawing flag.